This week, Google rolled out a new feature for Gmail users, and I think it's a first for webmail, where you can now drag attachments into your email. So here I have a new email, and if I have a folder open that I'd like to attach some of these files to my email, all I need to do is click on the file and drag it onto my email, and you'll see that Gmail has a little blue box that says drop the files here, and you can see it's adding the attachment. That's the new drag and drop attachments in Gmail.